few team, 3-4 team. 3-4 team. Saya ada lagi sebulan kontrak dengan PJ lagi. So saya tengah negotiate dengan few teams. So still haven't decide yet.
The preference mana you nak, mungkin Klang Valley, mungkin outside Klang Valley?
Yang tu tak tahu lagi tau. Tak sure lagi.
Tak kisah, janji main saja next season.
As long ada tempat kat Super League, cukup untuk tahun depan.
Fokus pada apa team Super League?
Yeah, fokus. Ya, a few team.
Berapa?
Few team, 3-4 team. 3-4 team.
Selangor pun ada kutub?
Yang tu tak. Tak sure, saya pun tak sure. Sebab agent saya yang ada. So saya tak tahu, agent saya yang ada. So saya tak boleh review lah sekarang. Dia lepas agent saya bagi tahu mana, saya baru boleh gerak.
Looking back at this season, the last few season, the Super League with PJ City, dapat call up for national team, very young age, you did something in Singapore, next singer AFF ni, so do you think, what do you improve, what do you want to do more lah?
It's a lot I learn in national team, and my coaches in PJ City also teach me a lot. So as long I get more matured in football, and I improve myself, and I want to look as a matured player inside in the game. So because international level is very high, so I just need to listen to the coaches and keep going. And for now, the list haven't come out yet. So after the list comes out, then I will think what to do next. Yeah.
So Ruben, berapa lama you dengan PJ City?
4 tahun.
4 tahun. Mungkin boleh kongsikan perasaan macam
mana? Saya rasa, tapi PJ City adalah platform yang terbaik untuk player player Malaysia. Sebab semua local. So PJ City yang bagi, they believe on me, and then they trust me, and they give a chance in Super League. And I came until national team just because of PJ City, and I'm really happy that I came from that team. But when I heard it's gonna close down, it's very sad news, because like they had one of like me that came until national team, but the owner has decided to close down. So tak boleh buat apa lah, because the owner decided. So I just need to keep on going. But if the team still left, I'll be more happy.
So sekarang ni bagaimana situasi player-player PJ City? Dia you tengok lah status sekarang ni, diorang dalam terbambing ke?
Ada player dah ada team, ada player belum ada team lagi. So it's a struggle process. So ada yang consistent main tu dah ada team lah. Yang tak consistent main tu tengah struggle lah cari team. So I just wish that they get a team in the future. It's like diorang bagi pelepasan untuk player yang dah player yang dah ada team. Yang tak ada team tu diorang tunggu lagi lah. Sebab kontrak dia, saya je boleh cakap, sebab saya ada kontrak. Yang lain saya tak tahu macam mana. I don't know. It's like tactical. Maybe he's a good coach. He's coached national team last time, and I really like the way he coaches. So maybe it will suit me. Yeah.
Bimania yang banyak naikkan umur kamu dalam sampai masuk pasukan negara. Dia adakah bila Bimania pergi ke pasukan tu, kamu akan mempengaruhi kamu pasukan?
Saya tak sure coach pergi mana, coach mana. So tu dalam rundingan lah bang. Saya kena decide myself also. So where I'm more comfortable. So it's not about just coach and me. It's about decide that I should take. Coach Mania memang tolong saya banyak. Dia tolong saya improve sampai datang ke national team. Tapi I can't depend on same coach for the whole of my career. I need to see new things. So I need to wait until my edition.